UI, UX. Can you describe what the word user means to you within your professional context or genre, as well as sort of the overall concept of UI, UX design? And keep in mind that some of us, like myself, might need to start at a lower level. Ed, why don't you take a bite?
For us at IBM and in the CIO design organization, as I said, our users are actually all the IBM employees around the world. So that means a variety of different job roles. Sometimes you're working on a project that, like our homepage, our corporate homepage that Casey referenced earlier, that's something that all IBM employees are going to be using on a daily basis. They're going there for information. So in that sense, we kind of look at those users as a very generalized IBM employee. What are their needs? What are they looking for? How can we support their tasks? But we also support much more targeted audiences. So sometimes we might be supporting a project where our users are people managers, right? So the bosses within IBM. And they are interested in how can they, you know, they may have like 10 or 20 employees that they're responsible for, and they have a set of tools that they use on a daily basis to manage those employees. So in that case, our audience would be those people managers. Obviously, IBM, you know, our business is selling products and services to other companies. A very important role within IBM is the seller, right? These are the people who are actually going out on the road, meeting with clients, making the deals, bringing in the revenue for IBM. So, you know, they're a very special audience. We need to make sure that, you know, their time is not wasted completing some employee task that should only take 1 or 2 minutes. We certainly don't want them spending 30 minutes on a task that should be a lot easier. They need to be able to get in, get out, because their time is best spent meeting with clients. So we have a lot of different niche user groups within IBM, and depending upon the project we're supporting, we'll focus on them, that specific audience, doing user research, trying to understand, again, who they are, what task are they trying to complete, how can we make it either more enjoyable or more typically, how can we get them in and out of that experience as quickly as possible so that they can get on with their next task. So that's what I think of in terms of who our audience is. And then UX and UI, a lot of the projects we're working on are web-based. However, we're also doing a lot of mobile apps. And we're also just thinking about their physical environment increasingly. So, you know, how are we communicating to them in those physical spaces, like the CIO TV that Casey spoke about? So it's actually a lot of different scenarios, but it's all very much internally facing, ensuring that our employees are, you know, being taken care of, and that IBM is a place that they want to work.